They're off and racing, thinking of you, missed the start. She came out at the rear. Echo Gal, the best out, leads from Dynamic Rock and Press Report going up on the outside. First Seal lobs into a nice spot, fourth one out, followed by Thinking of You, Lady Sharapova. And he's gone right back to the tail on Winx today, so she's a lot further back in the run. Echo Gal settles in front at the end of about 400 metres, leads from Press Report, Dynamic Rock, and then First Seal a length and a half away in fourth spot. There's a line of three behind them. He's managed to get up on the rail here on Winx. He crossed behind the field and then is saving ground on the fence, followed by Thinking of You and Lady Sharapova's last of all. 900 to go. Echo Gal is bowling along at a slow tempo. Leads by three quarters of a length on Press Report, Dynamic Rock, and First Seal's on the outside. Thinking of You and Winx are together in the next group, and Lady Sharapova is at the rear of the field. 650 to go. Echo Gal's in front and lead from Press Report. Nothing's made a move as yet, followed by Dynamic Rock. First Seal poised behind the leaders coming to the home turn. And then Winx over on the rail, Thinking of You on the outside, and Lady Sharapova. Five lengths covers and they turn. He pulls out now on First Seal. It's Echo Gal in front, lead from Press Report. First Seal is about to pounce on the outside. Winx is trying to go with it and Thinking of You, but First Seal exploded. She raced away at the 200 from Echo Gal. Then Winx, Press Report, and Thinking of You, but First Seal, get in the queue if you're on it. It's raced away. And First Seal's going to be much too good, wins it by three. Winx is second, Thinking of You might have got third in front of Press Report. Then Lady Sharapova, Echo Gal, and last in was Dynamic Rock.